the chapel and we're gonna get married. Going to the chapel and we're gonna get married. Gee, I really love you and we're gonna get married. Going to the chapel of love. Spring is here, the sky is blue. Whoa.
Kim and Karin, we've come here today to celebrate your love for each other, and we share in this with you by giving social recognition of your decision to accept each other as husband and wife. Into this state of marriage, then, you have come to be united. Never before in man's long history has he ever discovered a better way of life than sharing it together in love with another in a lasting and responsible way. This arrangement seems to meet our deepest human needs for love and companionship, for someone with whom we can share all of our hopes and joys and dreams of life. Real love, him and Karin, is something beyond the warmth and glow, excitement and romance of being deeply in love. is caring as much about the welfare and happiness of your marriage partner as about your own. But real love is not total absorption into each other. It's looking outward in the same direction together. Love makes burdens lighter because you divide them. It makes joys more intense because you share them. And it makes you stronger so you can reach out, become involved in life in ways you dare not risk alone. Now, Tim, you take Karin as your wife. You be faithful to her in tender love and honor, offering her encouragement and companionship. Will you live with her and cherish her, as love and respect would lead you in the bonds of marriage? Karin, will you take Karin as your husband? Be faithful to him and love and honor, offering them encouragement and companionship. Will you live with him and cherish him, as love and respect lead you in the bonds of marriage?
I will.
And place the ring on your finger and say to him these words. This ring I give you. In token of my devotion and love.
In token of my devotion and love.
And with this ring I marry you.
With this ring I marry you.
And join my life to yours.
And join my life to yours.
This ring I give you.
This ring I give you.
In token of my devotion and love. And with this ring, I marry you.
And with this ring, I marry you.
Enjoying my life to yours.
Enjoying my life to yours.
And now share with me in this brief prayer. Well, God, look graciously upon this couple as they share life together, its problems and struggles, as well as its joys and blessings, that in the experiences of life, they will stay close with each other. And now, Tim and Karin, you have your promise to share your lives together in marriage, the presence of God, family, and friends. Therefore, as the minister, I now acknowledge that you are husband and wife.
All right, guys.